Okay, it just said my data is corrupt. You must reset your rank and unlocks to continue. Did it just reset me? No fucking way! Level one? Bro, everything reset. No. No. Everything reset. What? It reset my... Bro, I'm pissed. I'm pissed. I literally am level one. I am actually pissed. I'm actually so pissed right now. I'm level one. Dude, I can't tell you how pissed I am. Also, did my FOV reset? What the fuck? How does my FOV look like that? I don't know, man. I'm pissed, though. All right, level two. Actually, let's just do like a full-on like road to a level 1000. Oh, it doesn't have a new tube on it. I got the sniper, though. I think, want to at least get unlocks because at this point, I'm not going to be playing this game like that, you know, like 24/7. And I think getting the unlocks will at least let me get some little bit of content out. Man, this feels like the OG, man. It actually feels OG right now. This feels good. This feels good, bro. Oh, it's so slow, though. It's so slow. Dingo Saka. My goal is to hit the throwing knife. Hello. Oh, I got cold-blooded on, bro.
Nope. Nope.
Dingo Saka. Dingo Saka. This game's actually way more fun now that I'm, like, reset, so I have to, like, just grind for everything. No! I will say I do want my camos back, though. I really want my fucking camos back, bro. It's gonna be a freaking grind, like, trying to rank up and get my snipers and shit. Oh, I can't believe I got reset, dude! I can't believe it! It was fun, though. This is way more fun than how it was playing earlier. It felt weird on the game earlier. All right, we made it to Storm Team Deathmatch. Client slot is reserved for a privileged user. Oh, so that's how it's gonna be. Okay.
Bruh.
This map is so freaking bright right now. I probably should turn the brightness down, actually. That is a sentry gun. You don't have to tell me twice. Come on, I just want like one long range snipe. Is that too much to ask for? Game's almost over too. No way, dog. Dude, I don't know who's worse, me or this guy. Probably him, but I'm a little biased. What the fuck? We're both terrible. Can I not bro! Bro! I can't jump over that? Oh my god. Maybe Activision should have deleted this game. Maybe they were in the right. No way I hit mark with that, dog. Fucking ass at this game, bro. Oh my gosh, dude. I can't play this game. I have nothing unlocked. Honestly, I can't even say this game feels that great or that like fun, honestly. But over time, it's gonna get better. I think it's gonna get smoother and maybe they'll add more shit, but I don't know. Let's go kill house, call the four map. You gotta love the OG COD four maps on MW2 as well. So still don't have a Sleight of Hand Pro, but it is what it is. I wish I could get this text on the left of my screen to go away. I have no idea how to do it. Come on, man. I really want to get rid of this damn, Oh! What? I really want to get Sleight of Hand Pro. I don't need it, though. I don't need it, though! Who needs Sleight of Hand Pro? Not me, bro! Why did it unironically rhyme everything there? 100 kills with the intervention. Let's go. We are slowly but surely ranking this shit up. I don't even need unlock tools, boy. I mean, unlock tool who? Unlock tool me? I don't even know what to rhyme now. Okay, is this guy cheating? I thought that we're playing a sniper lobby. I'm pretty sure I clicked on sniper lobby. Why is he using a red gun? I've been out of the game for a while, but I'm pretty sure I still remember the rules about sniper lobbies. Red guns equals no fun. Okay, there's one. Bolt lock, get fucked, kid. Okay, who are you? Who is using the red gun? Isn't there like a means of getting these people out of the game? Let me pull out the ACOG actually. ACOG is definitely the move right now. Oh. Okay, maybe not, maybe not. Madness joined, shout out Madness. I like to shout out everybody that I recognize. The guy using the red gun, definitely don't recognize. Definitely haven't seen him at the swingers clubs on the weekend. Where the fuck is this guy? He's still there? Those are the type of players using red guns. Get out of here, bolt lock. How am I getting hit markers? This is not a Logz lobby. I need the Logz lobby. Can I actually have my own server? Host my own Logz lobby? Ooh, what they should have done is just remade World at War and given me the mod menu. I definitely could unlock Sleight of Hand Pro this game if I tried. Like, I just have to get kills and then reload and get more kills. Something like that. Oh my. Okay, yeah. At this point, it's just cheating. At this point, it's cheating, bro. What are we doing here? You're literally wallbanging. Dude. Come on, man. Oh my god. I have painkiller. Now it's over. You done pissed me off, boy. You done pissed me off, boy. Okay. Give me that shit back. I can't move. Legitimately cannot move. I legitimately cannot move. Okay. We have Harriers now. Lovely. In a sniper lobby, there are Harriers, Red Gunners, small PP users. What are we doing here? I can't even move, bro. I think the problem is they're making it 18 man lobbies. Like, just take away the 18 man lobbies, make it 6v6 lobbies. Like 8v8 is just too much. It's just too much sometimes, you know? Can't move. I can't see. Who plays this shit? Who plays this shit and has fun? No way, dude. Let's go. Dude, what the fuck? Wait, can I actually do this? Okay. You're fucked. Eh. Oh my God, madness. I'm trying to throw my care package. Can I call on my kill streaks, please? No way I got a hit marker on that guy. No way I'm spawning and dying. Spawning and dying. Spawn, die, spawn, die.
Spawn, die, spawn, die, spawn, die, spawn, die.
Ooh, I like that. Oh, hello. Bro, I was in the mix. I was in the mix. Let's go. Oh no. Can I go faster? How do I go faster? What? What? How did mine not work and his did? This game's racist. Come on, bro. Ooh. Oh my God, the paper target killed me. How? Where are these people? Hit marker, no scope. Oh my Lord. Hello? I wake up and it's the year 2. Back-to-back hit marker. Nah, I give up. Back-to-back hit marker, no scope is criminal. I'm just gonna sit here. I mean, this is how normal people play, right?
Wrong.
See ya. I need back-to-back kills. That's annoying as fuck. I just need back-to-back kills, dude. So fucking annoying. That's so annoying. You're laying down in the spawn trap. Give me this shit. That's mine. Literally, it actually is mine. What? Painkiller is back, ladies and gentlemen. I know y'all loved it. I do too. Painkiller is back. I'm blind. I'm legitimately blind. I feel like this is like a, oh shit. This is more of a realistic like expectation of like what you can expect when playing this game. All those people uploading videos, like hitting like 7-ons and shit. Nah, that ain't gonna be you, big dog. You're right here with me. This is me and you. This is how we're gonna happen. This is the experience you can expect. You ain't fucking Zelda. You ain't fucking Rex Quay or your face scope. You're fucking just as bad as me. Maybe even better. I don't know. At this point, probably better. Oh, Lord. Oh, God. Oh, God. It's even worse because, like, controller is just not it. You know? There's just... The controller support is just not it. I just want Sleight of Hand Pro. I've been playing for 3 hours just to get Sleight of Hand Pro. I don't even have it. I'm getting hit markers.
Kobe!
Kobe!
Kobe! Kobe!
Reload? Fuck me. Like, you can't even, like, hide behind walls because they just shoot through walls at the same time. That's the part that's crazy. You can't even hide behind walls. Let me live. Let me live. Oh! Hold that for me. How exactly should I, like, move, maneuver through the map? Okay. And shot in the back. Love it. I might have, I'm gonna be up in this club. Oh my, do I need to turn off aim assist? Should I just turn off aim assist? This shit's fucked, bro. Where's that? Aim assist slowdown, disable it. Aim assist rotation, disable that. I just turned off all aim assist, dude. I think it might actually be somehow better. No aim assist is somehow better. Okay, as I miss. Ooh, the aim assist is fucking with me, man. I'm not your normal controller player. I don't need aim assist. No aim assist video coming in hot. Oh, bitch. No, bitch, you're not even aiming at me. How? You're not even aiming at me. Cock, cock. Fucking cock muncher dead. Okay, you know what? I haven't even shot at anybody yet, but I need to turn this shit back on. Why is that vibration enabled? Maybe that's the problem. I don't even have vibration on, though. No way. No way I missed that shit. Reload. I'm actually hating this game. I'm actually hating this game. I have steady. I have stopping power, pro. Give me slate of hand, pro. Reload. And I just need to get one more kill. Come on. Fuck. All right, guys. Well, that was today's video. Hope you guys enjoyed. We have more Modern Warfare 2 H2M gameplay coming in the future. Drop a like on this video if you guys enjoyed. Other than that, I'm Logz. I'm out. Deuces.